It is vital that fishermen take the fullest part in the new developments. This means that we must understand not only technical things like navigation and diesel engineering, but also we must learn how to organize cooperatively to sell our products. So we have joined together in the Newfoundland Federation of Fishermen, and we now have over 240 locals, from St. Anthony to Trepassey, from Jobat's Arm to Harbor Lagoon, and from Black Dog Cove to Bumblebee Bight. Changes in production methods mean that we fishermen will no longer have to live in out-of-the-way places near our trap berths. We'll be able to live in larger communities and mix with our fellow men. The pattern of centuries will not change overnight, but it is clear that the curse of isolation is ending. And with larger communities, we will get better schools, adequate medical services, and the modern homes. As we embrace new ideas of fishing, we gain new confidence, a new feeling of independence, and a feeling of pride in our communities.